Good evening, everyone. I am Marty. I come from the room side, the Miranda family. This message is in behalf of our family. I think there are 2 points. First off, it will be a loving assurance to TV and a gentle admonition to Saber. First off, TV, I'd like to let you know that you are now part of the Rami family, Sana. It is a very special family. This family does not have much money, but they have a lot of love and respect for one another. I can tell that because being a daughter-in-law, a sister-in-law, I've never felt discriminated or looked down or oppressed. You can be assured that in their family, you are given ample support. And if ever Saber gets naughty along the way, you should know where to get tips and ways to tame him. And I'd like to let you know that your mother-in-law is one model of great devotion and unconditional love to the family. Also, the father of Saber. Kabao baka, there's something so special about Saber, Bio, even JPL and DJ. They have never failed to bless me every time they see me. Bisag, asa ni magtagbo, muamin din sila. When I was younger, I didn't like that because I felt older. And that's why whenever they did that, I'd say, ayaw lang ko eh, kay I'm still young. But later on, I realized, despite the age, this is how they show their respect. And it only shows how well they've been raised by their parents. Carry a great company. Besides your mother, I think, yeah, Tanima is really a good model. I know. You should also know that Bio, I saw him grow up. And it's really like, that's why he's really close. Because naguyod pa na siyang kurol. I already know him. As for you, Saber, Biyong, you've married a beautiful lady. But I'd like to let you know that as we age, as we grow older, physical beauty does not last. In fact, the waistlines vanish as the years go by. But I think true love is something that sees beyond the physical. And I think Timmy also saw the beauty in you when she said, "You're guapo." And with that kind of guapo, you have to be careful. Because there are times in our life as wife, mother, we don't look pretty. And these are days when we get pregnant, after giving birth, as we grow older, we tend to get out of shape, and other ladies would look better out there, and they would look even more appealing. Then when you look at your own wife, you realize she isn't the one you married physically. Essentially, she's still the one. You see, somebody said that on your wedding day, you marry the person you love. But after the wedding, and in the years to go, you come to love the person you marry. Your prenups are great and beautiful because they are deliberate and staged. It's scripted. But what truly matters are our post-nuptial snapshots. Those years that you will have together, which are not deliberate, not scripted, because they are real and spontaneous. You first saw each other and you fell in love, but being married, you don't fall in love anymore. You grow into it. Before marriage, you forgave all imperfections and accepted each other. But in marriage, through the years, you will realize that there is more to what you've seen at the beginning. Because there is such a thing as forevermore. But it takes a lot of hard work and a lot of loving to make that possible. Congratulations to both of you. I love you very much. Welcome to the family. And salamat.